Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy, Chelsea Gold here, bringing you a brand new video. Today, we're playing some Outlast. Yeah! The game's been out a while, but thanks to the Game for Gold program, I was able to get it to free. And, I mean, I'm just going to jump in. I know it's a scary game. Logo on the left is dark. And the character is barely visible. Bro, that is barely visible right there. So yeah, let's get going. Outlast contains intense violence, gore, graphic sexual content, and strong language. Please enjoy. You are Miles Upshur, an investigative reporter whose ambition is about to earn him an intimate tour of hell on earth. Bro, hell on earth. I don't know. Always willing to risk digging into the stories no other journalist will dare to see, you will seek out the dark secret at the heart of the Mount Massive Asylum. What kind of name is that? Mount Massive Asylum? Come on. Stay alive as long as you can. Record everything. You're not a fighter. To navigate the horrors of Mount Massive and expose the truth, her only choices are to run, hide, or die. So basically what you're saying is I can't just pick up gun off the ground and then start shooting. That's just, oh my god, that's so gay. Well, let's see. Okay, come on. There's gotta be some game sound. Okay. All right. Driving. Man, what is that radio? Old ass radio right there. All right. Okay. Options. Oh, okay, that's real loud. That is real loud. Okay, well then, Alright, well, let's see. Okay, turn the lights off. Can we please turn the lights back on? Alright, so, files. Make this quick. I did 2 weeks software consultant at Murkoff, psychiatric systems, Mount Massive, all sorts of NDAs. What is NDAs? F those guys. Something needs to be exposed. Okay, so, we're gonna expose these people for the criminals they are, you know, expose them. Gotta expose them. All right, got my nifty little handheld video recorder. Oh gosh, okay. I don't know how to work this thing. Okay, night vision. Everything works. I mean, I'd get the keys, man. Okay, you're updating your reporter's notebook with this notes document. Okay, well, let's see here. Okay, well, there's nothing there. So, how am I supposed to get in? Where's your camcorder? Okay, don't like that. No, I don't like that noise. Okay, what is that? How do I run? Okay. Bro, what is this? Or is this, the army here or something? Jeez, those are some big ass trucks. Oh, okay, yeah, I'm not gonna just be able to walk in the front door, am I? No. Of course. Of course. Let's see, is it over here? Okay. I'm not liking this. How to turn the night vision on? Okay, no. No. Don't like that noise. Scary, too scary. How to turn night vision on? Okay, well that's locked. Okay, well that's locked too, so I guess I'm heading this way. Yeah, I don't even know why I'm playing this game for you guys. Scary games are a little on the edge for me. Oh, okay, yeah, there's just a big hole right here. Yep, and we're saving. Yep, we're about to do something really stupid here. Oh my Jesus. Oh, and I can't go in that door either. Are you kidding me? What do I have to do? What is this? Don't tell me I have to parkour my way. Oh my jeez. Oh, this man climbs so slow. Okay, no. Please stop. Please stop that noise. Please, 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 please. I'm not. Oh my jeez. Oh my jeez, this man, just go home, man. If it was me, and I'm doing this, no, I'd just go home. Is there anybody in here? Please tell me there isn't. Okay. Bro, I hear people moving. I hear stuff moving, and it's not me. Oh, maybe that is me. Alright, so where am I supposed to go? Oh, that's so loud. Can we not? My shit! Oh no! Oh, guys! Oh, that just gave me a heart attack. Oh my! All right. Okay. No, let's keep my eyes this way. Okay, okay. Let's close that door. Close the door, please. Please? Bro, why'd you gotta slam the door? Okay, documents. Yeah, let's go. Let's read. Therapy status. Patient seems to progress to self-lucid dream states. Okay. No bronchial accumulation. I don't know why it took me a while to say that. MRI revealed arrhythmic REM in REM cycle. Okay. Billy asked about the status of his mother's lawsuit against Murkoff and the asylum. Who's Murkoff? Like, no, please stop making those noise. Okay. Can I please put that phone back? Is there anything, like... Okay. Can we please not? Okay, can we please not, sir? Wow, okay then. I don't know why I just backed up into this room. I don't know why I did that. That was stupid. I could have just died. Okay, well, looks like I'm going this way. Or can I go that way? Nope, not going that way. Bro, I'm making so much noise. Oh, what was that? No. No. Please, no. Okay. Oh. Corner camp. God. Whew. Okay. Oh, we gotta go through the the library's where everything bad happens. Oh my. Oh shit! What the fuck? Oh my jeez. Oh. What the fuck? Yo, I made this room extra scary for me too. Like, I've turned out all the lights and everything. Bro, I'm turning this down. That is so loud. Oh my jeez. I just got so scared. No lying, like. Oh my, jeez. Bro, this man's just hanging here. Oh, he's still alive. This man's still alive.
They killed us. You got out. The Variants. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors from security and control.
Well, yeah, I can't fight. I can't pick up a gun.
You have to get the fuck out of this terrible place.
I mean, I'm right here with you, man. I don't want to leave after that. Bro, I can hear this man whimpering in the game. I'm so scared right now, man. Bro, this game is some hot bullshit. Oh, please don't tell me I have to go down that dark corridor. What's in here? Okay, of course I can't open the double doors. Well, that's barred. Nope. What the fuck? Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Okay. Yo. Am I dead? Who is this guy?
Who are you?
Who is this guy? Bro, this man's just as creepy.
Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Bro, this man. Bro, okay, do I still have my hand? Do I still have my camcorder? Okay. Man, I just got taught. Oh my jeez. This man's dead. That man's dead. Man, this man's guts all flowing out over here. Man, I need to get this for the YouTube. As you can see here, guys, this man was decapitated and then his guts were all pulled out. So, yeah. More files? Okay. Let's read them. Bro, I'm kind of scared just to read these out in public. Hopefully, I'm not just out in the open, like the game paused or something while I'm reading these. We are satisfied that the affidavit and testimony to establish sufficient evidence to require urgent action on the part of MHS hereby to grant MHS. Who is MHS? Murkoff Hardline Security. Okay. Responsibility. Bro, I am actually really kind of scared at this game. And I am only 15 minutes into it. Bro, please tell me just open this door. Oh, okay, yeah, no, great. I can't open that door. Bro, and I'm pretty sure I didn't have any make it to the jump scare porch yet. Bro, I cannot see anything. There's gotta be more documents. Okay. Bro, are those my foot? Oh my geez, my footprints. See, spirometry item. Walker was interviewed with restraint. Da 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 da. Okay, well, let's get going now. Okay, let's check this desk first, though. This man's breathing real... Man, how am I still alive? Someone just threw me off a two-story with a second story. Yeah, I'm gonna close that. Bro, okay. This man literally just in a wheelchair, just sitting out in the middle of the open. I'm really kind of scared. Dude, he's twitching. He's twitching. I'm gonna go up to him. Sir, this is for the YouTubes. What would you like to say? Yeah, okay, sir. Yeah, well, looks like you're not going on the YouTube. Seeing as you don't have a mouth to speak, so, yeah. Okay, they're just watching TV. I'm just gonna walk right here. Not gonna bother you. Man, I love this channel. And this channel is just great. Very good graphics, man. And I think I'm seeing blood just like right off the screen. Like it just came out at me. But yeah. I'm gonna leave you guys to that, and I'm about to walk into this dark corridor. Bro, my battery's almost dead. Bro, my battery is almost dead. Okay. Oh, there's someone in here. Who is this? This man dead? Yo, this man's gotta be dead. He can't be sleeping. Not a time with this. Okay, access card. Yes, that's exactly what I needed. Bro, why are all the phones like that, dude? Can we please not? Bro, I am super scared right now. Like, I'm not even joking. Okay, well, I'm about to just cross back through here. Okay, why are we writing stuff down now? Bro, what is this quality? This ain't no HD quality. Man, this is like some 480 potato. Bro, this man is literally like, he's got warts and stuff. Like, hemorrhaging and everything. How is this man still alive? Bro, look at this man's arms. Yo, his hands. Where's his hands? And this man just looking all like Black Adam over here. And this guy just crawled up into a little ball. Jeez. Okay. I mean, I'll sit in here and chill with you guys. Like, you know. And this is a nice channel. Man, I just love this. Sorry guys, I gotta split. Yeah, I mean, not like you guys aren't cool or anything, but yeah, I kind of have a job I have to do, so. Bro, I feel like this man's just about to jump up at me or something. Oh, sh! Oh. What the fuck did he say? Get me out? Bro, I knew he was about to jump out at me and I still flinched. Bro, I don't know how much more of this game I can play. Bro, I'm not even that far in. I'm super scared, dude. Oh my jeez. Proclaim the gospel. Bro, can we please not do that with the phones? Bro, that is the scariest noise in a game like this. Alright, I got the key card. Now, where am I supposed to... Okay, no. Okay, whoa. Can I just take the elevator? Oh, okay, so... Okay! Well, I'm sorry, sir, if I just killed you even more. Okay. Okay, no, I'm not doing that. Yo, I don't think it's a good idea to go that way. I'm just going down the stairs. Oh my, it's locked. Are you kidding me? I have to go face that guy? Oh my god. Oh. I know what I'm gonna... Witness, okay. Okay, well, there's just a hand? Bro, real talk, I am not playing this game ever again for you guys. Real talk. Like, this is... Oh, yes, what is that? A battery. Bro. No. No, not doing this. Uh-uh. Uh-uh, I did not close that. I'm pretty sure I did not close that. Clear. Oh. All right, the security. Oh, dude, that is the loudest beep ever. Close the door. Can we please lock it back? All right. Bro, what kind of bullshit is this? Okay. No! Please don't turn off the... This man just turned off the power on me. He just turned the power off on me. Bro, I'm hiding in the locker. I'm not trying to fight. Oh my. I thought that man was supposed to be my friend. Oh god, big boy. What? That man just screwed me over. Okay, wow. Mm-hmm. Bro, why did this man even sign up for this? Like, I'm real talk right now. Like, he should not have signed up for this. I would not have. Bro, this is super scary. But real tall, I think it's going to be the end of episode 1. Episode 2 may not be out for a while, if it ever comes out. Because I'm actually really kind of scared. And I don't even know. So anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this. And I'll see you later. Peace.